Why has an HIV vaccine been so difficult to develop over the past 35 years? One of the biggest challenges is that the human immunodeficiency virus mutates so rapidly, it outpaces the body's ability to mount effective antibodies. Antibodies are the immune system's primary defense against viruses. They attach to specific areas on the outer shell of a virus, blocking the pathogen from entering the body and replicating to cause infection. With HIV mutating at such a rapid rate, antibodies are outmoded by the time they're induced, making them ineffective. HIV also inserts itself into the genetic material of the host, allowing it to hide from the immune system. This, along with the virus's rapid mutation rate, enables HIV to infect more of the body's cells, leading to sickness and progression of the disease. Researchers have found that in rare cases, some antibodies arise that can be effective against HIV. These are called broadly neutralizing antibodies, or BNABs. BNABs target a region of the virus's outer envelope that remains unchanged despite all of the mutations. For an HIV vaccine to be effective, it must trigger production of BNABs that home in on the preserved region of the virus's envelope to neutralize it from infecting the body. BNABs are an unusual type of antibody, disfavored by the immune system, which does not readily produce them. For researchers developing an effective HIV vaccine, an elusive goal has been to elicit BNABs that potentially target HIV. A clinical trial has for the first time demonstrated that this goal is possible. The trial was led by the Duke Human Vaccine Institute and carried out by the HIV Vaccine Trials Network, which is funded by the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases. The researchers tested an immunogen in humans that induced the BNABs needed to broadly neutralize different strains of HIV. While more of these immunogens will be needed as part of a successful vaccine, this is a major milestone, a first and important step to developing a successful HIV vaccine that provides protection from a deadly disease that infects millions of people around the world.